Good start to the stream.
Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. Looks like you're clear on the pit exit.
That was weird.
Track's clear. Push, push, push. Sector one is quick. P2. Sector 3 time is fast. Sector 2 time is okay. Sector 3 times okay. Mind these track limits, please, Greg.
2 minutes too late.
P2.
Fuck. That is awful.
The leader has just done a 212.85. Don't invalidate this lap. Track limits.
Hey, Barry's connected. Bounces. The front seems to bounce. Whoops. Barry's playing sold out already.
Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace. Right side. Still there. Clear right. You're 0.2 off the pace in sector 1. Clear right.
What is he going to try and take? Can he go side by side, mate?
Left side, clear left. Sector 2 is 1.9 off the pace. Watch your speed. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Do I take it? And how much of a difference does it actually make?
His exit's clear. Behind has just done a 214.15.
Right, where are you, Barry?
The leader's just done a 212.53. Take care, there's a car approaching. Car left, clear left. The leader has just done a 212.47 P4.
Jesus, Barry.
Okay, Greg, we need to watch the track limits.
Sorry, Jay.
I'll go, Brent. I'll go, Brent. Wasn't too sure what was going on.
Yeah, mate, I'm on an outlap, just trying to get the brake bias right.
I'll go, Brent. Easy.
Will I be in the same slot? Same split.
Checkered flags out, P4.
I'm on a different split. I didn't make it! Wasn't good enough.
Pit exit's clear, push. Alright Greg, we've got 2 laps to get the job done. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 18 Celsius.
Thank you.
32. The guy behind has just done a 212.70. The leader has just done a 211.93. That puts you 1.0 seconds off the pace. That's the end of the session, P2.
Good job, Jason.
Radio check.
Check.
Yeah, both of you guys are good.
Okie dokie. Good luck, everyone.
The air temp is 18 Celsius. The track temp is 18 Celsius. Follow car number 26 in the left lane. We need to catch up to car number 26.
Shit.
Go.
What the hell was that?
Why? Just why?
There's an incident in Lacombe. There's an incident in Bruxelles. Incident in La Source. On your right, clear right. Left side, clear left. Car left. Clear left.
The freaking tires, man. Or death hill.
Okay, Greg, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. Gap to Rieto behind is now 0.7. There's an incident in Lacoon. It looks like Casado. Have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines. Incident in Lacoon.
I'd let you pass a bit earlier, easier than that, Thomas. Get away from it.
The gap to Rieto behind is now 1.2. That lap was a 2:14.00. Okay, Greg, our refueling window will open after 27 minutes. It should close at about 44 minutes. In the gaps now, 1.4.
Spun.
Good job, mate. What? How much room do you want, Jay? Seriously. I don't even know what this body is, man.
You're the idiot that went out wide, man.
What, to give you a shitload of room to pass me and you still took me out?
Have you ever heard of lifting? I went up the inside.
So I went out wide, you went up the inside, but you still hit me.
You're an absolute moron.
Because iRacing.
Basically, Jay, you're out of your level. I'm at the back, I'm giving you room, and you still ran into me.
Go watch the replay, mate.
But don't worry, I will. How about you learn to drive?
Be fine.
Is that your standard answer when you take someone out though, Jay? Go watch the replay.
You're a moron, Justin. I would have got you in the next corner. You go wide, like you're giving me the inside, and then you cut back on me. You're the idiot.
There's an incident in. Dude, looks like it's Casado. Right side's clear.
Eres idiota o qué, tío? Que te va cerrando la gente por ahí o qué?
What?
I agree. Four tyres and full fuel.
Just driving, I reckon.
Report! Report! I report you.
I think you should go back to the field pass, Justin. You don't belong here.
Me.
Keep jibber jabbering.
It's all here.
Me.
LMP, if you're fighting, just get back. I'll stay on left.
P3.
What?
I got my money on the mystery machine. We gotta win this.
then. It just won't.
All right, Greg, we've just cut the track.
Wow.
It's getting closer. The gap's now 0.8. They're quicker than us entering. Who on?
You, because I fucked up.
And what?
Track limits. Watch those lines.
Let's cool the tyres down, mate.
Guy in front is Rieto. Time to get defensive, mate. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left.
How much of the track do you want, Jay? All of it, or do you want me to have a little bit?
We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Greg.
Good boy. You got past me without taking me out that time.
Clear left.
But,
don't panic. We'll get him back.
Really?
Thank you, CJ. He's a moron, he doesn't belong.
If your car is completely on the inside, just accelerate to the grass.
Edwards is now leading.
Go, P2, go, go, go.
P4.
So, Jay, when you have time, why don't you go back and have a look at the replay of old mate there, because he went right, so I went left for him. He went left and took himself out on the grass. Justin, I didn't have any choice. I understand, mate. You went right, I went left, then you went left. So, yeah.
Here come
sorry
the
for that.
MP2
I
cars.
Thought you were going right, so I went left.
Blue flag.
No problem, man. Next time be more cautious, okay?
So if you go right, you want me to go right as well, or you tell me?
Car right.
Just stay
right
still
side's
around
clear.
Too.
Yeah, I mean, it's good to ask these questions during a race.
There's an incident in. Stop.
Sorry, Jay, speak up.
The gap to ahead is increasing. It's now 1.0 seconds.
I went to the grass, but somehow I managed to be alive.
Somehow I managed to be alive. Excellent. Alive is good.
Dude, you can't do that.
Sounds like you did.
Did you guys ever run any practice laps besides quali?
Ah, fuck, practice straight into it.
Got left five.
Okay, Greg, keep Brandon on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. They're pretty slow into the chicane.
Alright, CJ, I know you're trying to finish, but that's not a way to do it.
You've got half your fuel left. Ahead is now 1.0.
Christopher's catching us.
That was 2:14.01. Your lap times are pretty consistent. Okay, Greg, there's a faster car approaching. Blue flag.
Ah, come on.
Track limits. Left side, blue flag, clear left.
You are very stupid.
Thanks, Fabian. No problem, my car don't run. Careful, careful.
Are you blind or what?
You're blind or what?
That damn was too much.
Shit. Are you guys fucking idiot?
They might very well be.
I knew when they were at the pace, so I believe. Why would you come in the middle of the track when there's people doing up 300 k's down a straight in the middle of the track? Really?
They don't know racing etiquette.
Somehow we all idiots, man.
And you guys are just fine fucking idiots up there.
We just cut the track. The gap to ahead is now 1.4 seconds. There's a faster class car behind. Stay between the lines, please, Greg. The gap to ahead is increasing. It's now 2.6. On your left. Clear left. P4. Blue flag. Car right. Clear right. Gap to
Eldred.
Behind is now 3.4.
Oh, come on!
Keep it within the track limits.
Oh, there we go.
What are you doing?
Always going to happen with the P2 at some point.
You cut back across, dude. Choose the line you want and then just stick to it.
Just go, big fire.
No worries, big boy.
You're reeling. In. The gap is now 2.2 seconds. They're slow into Lacombe. He's gone off in the chicane. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. P3. Half distance should be about 14 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap to behind is increasing. It's now 1.6.
Honestly.
You've just done a 214.22.
Lay your path, you still back up. Go ahead.
He's a lot quicker through there. Fucking hell!
Pay attention to track limits, please, Greg.
B3 and 4, go, chicane.
Run out of track limits, keep it between the lines.
Richard, you got some damage on the back.
Incident,
yeah,
the chicane. We think it might be Casado. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes. They're quicker than you entering Bruxelles. Okay, Greg, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. the gap to?
Elbert.
Behind is now 1.0. Blue flag. There's a faster car approaching. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Right side's clear. There's an incident in the chicane. On your right. Clear right.
Elbert.
Behind is pitting. That was a 214.68. Good consistency. Keep him coming. The gap to Prieto ahead is increasing. It's now 16 seconds. The gap to behind is now 14 seconds. There's a group of faster cars behind. They're racing for position. Car right. Right side's clear. Car left, clear left. That last lap was a 215.38. Sector 3 is 1.5 seconds off the pace.
Pete, I'll give you the
corner.
Okay,
Greg,
I know,
car approaching.
Thanks, Mark. Appreciate it.
Thought it'd be nice to give you some drag, but...
Right side. Still there. Clear right. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines.
Greg, you are getting reported, man.
What? For what?
Pushing me off the track, man.
That's 5 minutes of fuel left. The gap to Prieto ahead is increasing.
I got
it's now 18
zero
seconds.
Contact. And I left you a lot of room.
Doesn't seem much room, man.
This is fucking great, mate. Keep it coming. That's 20 minutes to go.
Maybe it was netcode, man. I was right out on the edge of the track.
And also you have blue flag.
Blue flag doesn't mean that you have to stop.
Clear right. It's getting closer. The gap is now 10 seconds.
It doesn't mean you have to stop. It's a blue yellow flag. It means
you have to run. Rieto ahead is pitting.
It's warning him that there's a car behind him that has to pass the class. Get it right if you're going to chirp about it.
Pass the car behind.
Never mind.
If it was a proper
okay, Greg,
flight,
we're running
on fumes
tonight. Pit this lap, in this lap, P2. Left side. Clear left.
Here, I'll give you this kit.
I think one of my doors are missing.
Incident in the chicane. I think it might be Edwards, the leader. Edwards is pitting.
How can you lose a door?
What you're doing, bro?
Borja, puñeta, ¿qué hace, Borja? Por Dios, párate mirando el relati, hombre. ¿Cómo da marcha
okay,
de esa manera?
That's the class car approaching. On your left. Clear left. What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Chiquillo Borja, aprende a competir antes de meterte a correr, coño.
Thanks, DJ.
There's a car approaching. Stay behind the white line. There's an incident in Radion.
Time straight away.
The class leader from a faster class is behind.
Go, go, go.
Car right. Right side's clear.
Eldred.
He's reeling you in. The gap's now 3.9 seconds.
Keith, I don't know.
Faster than us into
that was
Bruxelles.
Metro number one, and what were you doing?
Alright Greg, 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes.
Hi, Mike.
Hi, see, that's what you do. You stay still.
Swearing.
I'm not trying to be rude, it's just the blue-yellow flag isn't the same as the blue flag.
Yeah, sure.
Come on, man, keep pushing. P3. Gap to Prieto in front is now 13 seconds.
I'm going to pass right.
The gap to behind is now 3.5.
Ben, what happened?
The gap to Prieto in front is now 13 seconds.
What happened to the boy? That was random. Did he crash?
Well done, Greg. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. We've just had a warning for cutting the track.
Oh shit. Can't have any more.
The gap to Casado behind is now 4.8.
Casado.
To Prieto. Ahead is now 13 seconds. P3. Minutes of fuel remaining. Blue flag. Car right. Clear right. On your right, clear right. Incident in La Source. There's a faster car approaching. Neil has been disqualified. That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here. Casado is closing the gap. It's now 2.9 seconds.
P2, screwing up. Good.
Ben, I'm passing right.
That lap was a 2:15.40. Okay, Greg, there's a faster car approaching. The gap to Rieto ahead is now 15 seconds. Blue flag. Clear right. Car right. He's still there. Right side's clear. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes.
Commit to it, man.
Track. Keep it nice and tidy. The car behind's a faster class. Okay, Greg, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. Five minutes of fuel remaining.
Roberto's getting screwed.
Blue flag.
Whoa. On your
right. Clear right.
Well, that could have been interesting.
To Passado behind is now 1.7 seconds.
Whoa, Chris, that was too close.
left, 2 minutes to go. There's an incident in La Source. It looks like it's Edwards. On the podium, good drive.
So I might take a little bit of a hit. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Well, that went alright-ish, apart from too many off-tracks. Meh. See how bad it was. Ah, safety rating didn't take too much of it. Almost up to 1.8k. How did Barry do? Duh. Fourth, yeah. Not bad. Not bad, not bad.